This trick allows you to shut down your PC by simply sliding it down. For that, right-click on the desktop, click on New and Shortcut. In this box, type %windir%system32/slide-to-shutdown.txt. Click on Next button. You can type here slide to shutdown. Click on Finish button. This creates a clickable icon on your desktop. To shut down by slide down, double click on the new icon, then use your mouse to drag it down to the bottom of the screen.